In an auto accident just out of high school that cut his left eye, cut his left forearm from his elbow to his wrist, dislocated his hips, and shattered the bones in his thighs. His leg injuries were so bad that doctors at the hospital debated about amputating his right leg. Only he would not consent. He ended up having a steel plate put around his right thigh bone and a steel rod inside the femur bone of his left leg. He was in cast from his hips to his toes. As he began getting around with the aid of crutches, he lost his balance and fell down a set of stairs, which injured his left thigh. There was more surgery and 4 months in a wheelchair before he got back to being able to get around on crutches. While in the hospital, he noticed a set of dumbbells in the corner of a room. Having never touched a weight prior to this injury, he used the weights to assist in his recovery, and after 7 months, he was 55 pounds heavier. He continued to train, and after 2 years, in 1960, competed in a bodybuilding contest for the first time. He went on to win the Mr. Milwaukee and Mr. Wisconsin titles. He then won the IFBB, Mr. America, and NABBA, Amateur Mr. Universe titles in 1966. He was the NABBA Pro Mr. Universe in 1975. Chet's victory at the 1996 NABBA Amateur Mr. Universe contest was one of 3 ever occasions where someone would place above Arnold Schwarzenegger. Woo! He also defeated 3-time Mr. Olympia, Frank Zane. November will mark 52 years of training. The Organization of Competitive Bodybuilding honored Mr. Yorton with a contest in his name and honors him with the Chet Yorton Cup. Chet's family, and they are here today, include his wife Vicky, his daughters Justine and Shannon. Where's John Balick? Would you step on stage, please? Stepping on stage is the publisher of Iron Man magazine, and they into the Muscle Beach Bodybuilding Hall of Fame. Chet, come on out here. Chet, come on out. Now, the reason he's got his shirt off, he's going to pose today. Come on. All right. That was, now look at that. Look at that. Here, give me, Chris. Turn it on.
Great job, Chet. Amazing condition. You're 71, right?
No, I'll be 70 next month.
70. Okay.
Thank you very much. Been a long haul. Thank you all for coming. Appreciate it. I hope, like as the song says, I made you proud. I'd like to thank John, Joe, Gene Mose, and all the other committee members for accepting me this year. I really appreciate it. And it's tough. And last but not least, this is all natural.
Yeah!
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Never took steroids in my life. And of course, at 70, I won't start now. Never took them. Had a chance. Almost got trapped into it, but I used my head and I didn't do it. So
that's right. That's right.
Another thing I'd like to say, I accept this award, you know, wholeheartedly. I really appreciate it. And I'd like to kind of accept it for all my fellow natural bodybuilders throughout the world that train and compete the honest way, the right way, without the use of growth hormones. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chet. Thank you. Thank you so much. Chet Yorton, ladies and gentlemen. Chet Yorton. All right. Thank you, John. Thank you. Now, it's time for me to thank the sponsors real quick before we really get going here. Bodybuilding.com, Gaspari Nutrition. And before I go too much further, bodybuilding.com.